you talked to him and he said to Brendan before that before he really had his great successes on the track, it was the Great North Run, he'd watched time and time again, it was the London